baby, calm down. Girl, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown, oh lockdown. Girl, you.
A secondary credit number, also known as credit privacy numbers or CPNs, are all the same thing. Using a CPN number is a way to protect your current social security number. It also establishes a brand new credit profile with all major credit bureaus, so you can start using credit, rent apartments, and buy cars with a clean slate. Using a CPN number is an alternative to credit repair, debt settlement, and bankruptcy. And while it's recommended to fix your own credit, you can just simply start using your CPN number to obtain credit cards, loans, auto loans, and home rentals in as little as 28 days. And the great thing, it is 100% legal and has been used as a loophole for over 40 years. Celebrities, members of Congress and politicians, people in witness protection programs, and many other consumers use CPNs to avoid their financials from getting to public. If you are tired of getting declined for credit, get your CPN number today. Thank you for choosing LegitCPN.com.
Hi, my name is Jeff, and I found out about CPNs or credit privacy numbers after my friend, who had absolutely horrible credit, was getting rejected for apartment rentals left and right. He finally got an apartment in under 20 days using a CPN from LegitCPM.com. I mean, they work, they're legal, so get yours.
Look, I don't usually do reviews, but this one really deserves it. My name is Sam. I had always been good with money. I was never one to overspend or live outside of my means. But then the pandemic hit and everything changed. I found myself in a difficult situation. My credit took a hit as a result, and in August I was given a 30-day notice to vacate my apartment, the place I had called home for 5 years. I didn't know what I was going to do. I had no savings to fall back on and nowhere else to go. That was when one of my friends introduced me to credit privacy numbers. You know, basically a CPN is the 9-digit number that can be used instead of your social security number when you're applying for credit. I remember LegitCPN helped me get set up with a new CPN and gave me the fresh start that I needed. Since then, you know, I was really able to get some retail credit cards, open a bank account, and even get a brand new phone. But most importantly though, I was able to get an apartment with no security deposit required, something that would have been impossible with my poor credit score. So thank you, LegitCPN.com.
If you have bad credit, don't worry. You can get a 100% legit and legal CPN, also called credit privacy number. CPNs are perfect for people with damaged credit who want to get apartment rentals, credit cards, personal loans, and auto loans. So if you're tired of being turned down for loans and credit cards, get your CPN today from LegitCPN. LegitCPN.com is the safest and biggest CPN vendor in the United States and Canada.